their phone, they plug it into their, I don't know, we don't have CD players anymore, but, you know, we do have our phones that we listen to the earbuds with. So, a mint container, you can upcycle it, you can put some fabric on it, you can put stickers, and Mod Podge is awesome. It's like a glue, you put it on the bottom and on top, you let it dry 15, 20 minutes, it stays put and it sticks so well. So when you open it, the earbuds are inside, and it's attached to the backpack on a keychain.
Right, we're not losing them.
Yes, and we're going to stay getting minty. We have Tic Tacs here, and everybody gets those little sharpeners, and you're like, what are you going to do with them? The sharpener, once you start using the pencil, it gets all over the table.
Sure.
So, the Tic Tac container, you can just hot glue it inside. You put it in, you can decorate the outside any way you like. You can do this, and all the shavings will be on the back.
Perfect.
Perfect. So now, washi tape. It's huge. It's everywhere. Our kids love using it. So they can do it to decorate their pencils. They can do any designs that they want. It's fun. They come with characters on them. And
great.
Fun way to upcycle your pencils. And it'll still sharpen too with the duct tape on or the washi tape. So the paper clips are plain. We have buttons. You can add sports. You can add different stars, hearts, whatever you like. You just hot glue them. Once they're on, it stays put, makes it look cute. So now the notebook, same thing. Duct tape, magazine words, any little things you can find at the dollar store, you put it on, and you just make it look fun, and the kids can make
and
it their
really